Looks like Tanakh rebels have taken over these rooms. What are they doing here? I'm in. This place looks like some sort of dig site. I find whoever's in charge, I can figure out what these guys are up to.
Come back. We'll be ready.
A girl?
Intruder! You ready to deploy?
Going far! They're injured! Hit her harder!
The runaround.
need more ammo.
Concentrate your fire!
So the rebels have been digging up old world scrap. What? I'll gather these while I can. Looks like they've been using Blaze to blast into this place. The bunker. Is this what they were trying to get to? Door looks locked. Maybe this key I found will open it. Let's see what these rebels are so intent on protecting. Another one of these.
To all engineers and operatives, return immediately to First Forge. Clearly none of you are competent enough to deal with that blasted Nora. So we'll continue to work where she can't get to us. And in the unlikely event that she does, I'll have the pleasure of dealing with her personally. I wish you luck, Savior of Meridian.
Sarah has a base. If I can find it, I can put an end to the Sons of Prometheus. Well, let's see what else is in here. These scrolls. They're filled with weapon schematics. Different versions of the same thing. None of them complete. We've been experimenting with old world power cells. There's a whole stockpile of them in here. So the sons of Prometheus were trying to build weapons based on ancient technology. They must have helped Silens make the one that killed that Zenith. Well, whatever it is, it uses these power cells. But it doesn't look like they figured it out. Yet. If I destabilize that cell, the explosion would start a chain reaction and take the bunker with it. No bunker, no power cells, no new weapons. only have a few seconds to get out of here before this blows. Time to run! Maybe these guys will be making any scary new weapons now.
May honor guide you.
May your enemies fall.
You got new armor.
What with strength, sir?
Hikaru's armor.
Hey, it's Hikaru's champion.
Honorable paint, that.
Respect.
prepared for battle.
For the machine to battle, come on.
Right.
How to arena match with the frosty claws?
Right.
Could you imagine?
A good soldier prepares for the wild. Join too then.
I wasn't asking.
I know.
Greetings, warrior.
Your blade be bright.
Walk with honor.
I don't care that
good day, Chance.
I care that
this
is what now real.
There is no point in that complicated when Regala was rogue.
She'll be back. Rest now. Keep an eye on her.
Is she sick?
It's Aloy, isn't it? Walk with me. I am Ateka, commander of the Lolan clan. The girl, Zella, was poisoned by the blood choke. For months, it has polluted our waters, depriving us of food and clean drink. We've learned to live with it as best we can. But recently, without explanation, the filth cleared from much of the lowland. Yet one river still runs red, like a split vein from a rotted corpse.
So the water here is still poisoned?
Exactly. I sent my best squad to find its source, led by Zella's mother. They failed to report back. Akaro told me how you dropped part of the throne on Regala at the Cool Root. Saved his life. So lend me your strength. Together we can find my squad and the source of the poison.
Sounds like you know Hikaru pretty well.
He was my commander before he was my chief. I had served in his squad since we were bare-armed.
youths. Back then, he was a merciless warlord, determined to destroy any enemy of the Lolan clan. I was with him the day he took the grove. Stood guard outside as he claimed the throne within. He entered a conqueror, but returned with the ambition of ending the constant bloodshed between the clans.
Because he saw Faraday's message?
Yes. That vision changed him, gave him new purpose. He became our first chief, ruler of all Tanakhth, and dedicated the tribe to fighting machines instead of each other.
If you're so close with Hikaru, why aren't you a marshal?
I wanted to serve as one, but Hikaru needed someone he could trust to lead his former clan. Maintaining control of the Desert and Sky clans is difficult enough for him. But the title wasn't handed to me. I fought for the honor as our rights demand. 5 days of scars and blood. By the last sunset, I stood alone. The new commander. Close to 20 years have passed since.
This blood choke. Is that what you call the red algae?
Yes. A couple years ago, it was only a thin streak of red in the river. It grew over time, until it was a constant poison. It sickens those who drink the polluted water, killed the fish we used to catch. But a while ago, unexplainably, the rivers began to clear. All except for one. Because of it, my people continue to waste away, weakening the clan.
I'll help you find your missing squad.
Good. I'm heading out now. The longer the blood choke remains, the longer my people suffer. We'll follow the Red River. The squad would have done the same. Might be able to pick up some sign of them. You ready?
Let's head out.
We'll start at the mouth of the Red River. This way. For months, I've watched as the strongest warrior and the smallest child alike fell ill from the blood choke. When the other rivers cleared, it seemed like the tide had finally turned. To see those hopes dashed.
Hey, we'll get to the bottom of this.
We must. There's the mouth of the river. We follow it upstream, we find the source of the poison. And hope. Hopefully, the squad. I'll follow your lead.
Machine has taken down recently. Whoever brought down this machine was precise.
Must have been the missing squad. They struck true as the Ten.
Packs full of battery stashes. Those machines couldn't have been brought down easily. And there's blood. Someone barely walked away from this fight.
The squad must have pushed on. Let's go up the river.
Sounds like fighting.
The squad could be in trouble.
Tanakh soldiers.
That's the squad. We have to bring those machines down!
Looks like Plasma will help.
Backup's arrived! Gather round.
Commander, and the Chief's champion. Your help came just in time.
Aloy, good fighting.
Hateka, these weren't ordinary machines. They were overridden by rebels.
Regal. Another poison to contend with. How did this start?
We fought our way up the river to here. And then we found that. We advanced to investigate. We had just started the climb when these machines attacked. Seemed like they were on patrol.
A pile of dead machines, a poison river, and Regala's rebels. Can't be a coincidence.
I agree. Rest. And then head. Back to Thornmarsh. Little Zella is waiting for you. Aloy and I will take it from here.
Yes, Commander.
If there are rebels up there, it could be a trap.
We'll fight our way through regardless. You with me?
Let's find a way up.
On your lead.
That's a lot of dead machines.
Normally fresh water would be gushing over the edge. Now it's just poison.
Up this way. It looks like we'll have to climb up the falls.
Right through the blood choke. Let's do it.
This water smells like rot.
Try living with it. Damn filth! All over my hands.
Just don't let go.
Don't have to tell me twice.